What is this destiny? Many people think that we are all governed by destiny. People come and tell me also. They give me also a lecture. Harenapi harenapi brahmanapi surairapi lalat likhita rekha parimashtum na shakyate. Whatever is written in your destiny, nobody can change. There are many such sayings in this regard. Yadhatra nijabhal pat likhitam stokam mahadvadhanam tat prapnoti marusthalepi nitaram merau tatonadhikam tad dhiro bhavavittavatsu kripanam vrittim vritha makrita kupe pashya payo nidha vapi ghato grihnati tulyam jalam. Some people say that you take a pot, put it in the water tank of your house. How much water will fill in it? As much as is the size of the pot. All right, immerse that pot in a river. How much water will fill it? The same. Immerse it in the ocean, you will still get the same amount of water. Similarly, they say, these are the fatalists, Bhagyavadis. They say, whatever wealth is written in your destiny, that is what you will get. Even if you reside in the desert, you will not get less. And if you reside on the Sumeru mountain, you will not get more. So it is futile to endeavor. Ayuhu karma cha vittan cha vidyanidhanam eva cha panchaitanapi srijyante garbhastasyaiva dehina. Some people say five things are determined at the time of birth. Ayu, your life. Karma, your actions. Dhan, your wealth. Vidya, your knowledge. Mrityu, your death. So whatever was determined, you cannot change it. Kaha muni sa himavanta sunu je vidhi likha lilara deva danuja nara naga muni kouna meta nihar. So the fatalists, Bhagyavadi, say that you are bound by your destiny. There is nothing you can do about it. Is that true? Ask these Bhagyavadis that what is this destiny you are talking about? Oh, it is something that the Jyotishi astrologer tells us. No. Purva janma kritam karma tad daivamiti kathyate. The karmas, the actions we performed in our past lives, that is what became our destiny in this life. In other words, the destiny did not fall from heaven. We created that destiny by our past actions. So now what is it you are claiming, Mr. Fatalist? Well, we are all tied by destiny. We can do nothing about it. We can not perform any actions from our free will. Okay, but if that is the rule, it must apply to all our past lives as well. So even in the last life, we must have been tied down by our destiny and we could not do anything about it. And in the life before that also, we must have been tied by our destiny. Now if in each life we were tied by destiny, in which life did we perform actions from our free will, purusharth, that created the destiny? If we never performed any free will actions, where did destiny come from? And if we did purusharth or voluntary actions from our own free choice in any past life, that means we can do the same in this life as well. And if we never did it, there is no such thing as destiny. That is why the Sukti Sudhakar says, Udyoginam purusha singam upaiti lakshmi daivena deyamitika purusha vadanti daivam nihatya kuru paurusham atma shaktya yatne krite yadina siddhyati kotra dosha. He says, daiva daiva alasi pukara, Don't become lazy taking the crutch of destiny. Do your best. This human form is such that you have the option that if you strive, you can attain God. Through pure selfless love, God can become your servant. If that is the kind of goal you can attain in this life, then what destiny can you not make? It is true that there is an element of destiny in our lives. That's a fact. All the karmas that we did in endless lifetimes, God has maintained an account of it. That is called Sanchit Karma. When we are born, God takes one part of it and gives it to us. These karmas, their result you must bear in this life. That becomes the prarabdha, or our destiny for this life. So there is that destiny. However, at every moment, we have a free will to act as we wish. And the actions we perform with our free will are called kriyaman. So sanchit karma, prarabdha karma, and kriyaman karma. What we get in life is a combination of prarabdha and kriyaman. Supposing it was written in your destiny that you will get that prize of $1 million in the lottery. You will get it. But after that, you have your free will. You could multiply it with effort, with purusharth to 1 billion, or you could squander it away in drinking. That was not determined by destiny. That was your present actions. The first Indian president, Dr. Radhakrishnan, who also happened to be a philosopher, he put it very beautifully. He said, when you play a game of cards, you are dealt a hand of cards. Now the hand that has been dealt to you is fixed. You don't have a right to change it. You have to play your bridge with those cards. But how you play is not fixed. That is your own choice. A good player could win with poor cards, and a bad player could lose with good cards. That is why they have bridge tournaments. So similarly, the prarabdha is fixed, but the kriyaman is not.